Hello everyone, welcome to the qualifying round on Expert Division. So let's start with hole number one. I will play the quarterback on this one and Titan ball. So let's see. So I will play 10% extra, so one ring per 1 mile per hour. Eight point four is not a too bad wind. I will not use any curl because of the wind pointing to the right side. I would say that even with the 4.5 side spin right that we have should be enough. So let's go full and full. Pretty good speed. Just a little short, only. So birdie on hole number one. So hole number two. So we can play this one with both extra mile and force hammer. We have enough, a little more of topspin on force hammer, so I will use it. And so this is back two, and because of we will have some headwind, I will use a Kingmaker ball. So 8.1, this is 6 rings, I will go full and 4.5-ish. Okay, I take it, but wow, I hit the rub just barely. So probably we can move the adjustment a little to the back with the orange ring close to the rough. Very similar setup. Wow. Oh, this will be a practice round. Jesus. Oh my God. So I don't know how my bracket looks like. It's okay for practice round, minus 10 with this bogey should be okay. So let's play hole number 3. So I will, since we have tailwind, I will probably play at least 30% extra with the quarterback, at least, but probably even more. So probably about 40% extra with this wind, with the wind that we have. So 9.0, probably we will have about 8, so this is about 11 rings. uh, I think that the opponent is adjusting pretty good. So let's see. So 8.0 Kingmaker ball, about 11 rings. So 11 rings is a pretty good spot. I would say that I will not overpower this one. Just a slight overpower and 33% perfect. Just a slight amount of overpower. So 7.3, close to max numbers. I'll probably play this one 7.5 or so. Pretty good. Okay, let's go for hole 3. So 7.2. I will probably adjust 1-1. Wow. Oh my god. So super close. So, six backspin, four side spin right, one ring per 1 mile per hour. I had a wind of 7.2. Which is a really good wind. Okay, hole number 5. Let's see, let's take a look at our clubs. We need some curve on this one. So we have a slightly more curl with the extra mile, and also similar amount of topspin. So I would say that I don't know. It's a really tough decision. So let's go extra mile. I don't know. Okay, extra mile and Hornet. The main reason to use the Hornet is if we are lucky to be long, the amount of topspin available. So. So 7.1, this is 3.9, full topspin, full right. We need to add some overpower on this one. Close to full, and we go full, four rings could be more or less there, plus the extra curl. Okay, 378 and probably using the long iron. I will play this one with about minus 15%, maybe. So 9.1 is 4 rings close to minimum numbers, so I will adjust for about 4 rings. Destroyed our chance. Sit. I will adjust for about 8 rings or so, more or less. So two ways to play this one. I think I, since this is a practice round, I will give it a try to the Berserker Bowl. I think we can make it, but anyway. So this is power 5. And probably this donkey shot. So probably about... maybe... yeah. I think we can make it even with this win, especially. I don't know. Especially with the wind, we don't have too much tailwind. So 10.3, this is 6.5 rings. So 6.5 could be... So this is 5, 10, and 15 rings. Oh, interesting. Maybe, wow. Interesting hook, even not having the right clubs, but we can have a chance. Ah. Okay, I would say that probably we will be trying one of these shots in the working round.
Yeah.
Okay, hole number 7. Just a little short. Okay, that's a good try. Okay, hole 8, I will try to show you a slightly different way to play this one. I will probably play, because of the distance, extra mile, and B52. And I will play this one to the right side. So playing to the right side, I will play about 50% extra with the extra mile, I think. We have more than needed. This is probably close to minimum distance. Full top spin. 8.8, much better to do this probably with the force hammer, and adjusting for about 4 rings. So try to find the spot in the middle of the fairway. Easy driver. And for my second shot, I will play 20% extra the B52. Probably not at full distance. So let's take a look. Okay, close to minimum numbers, medium numbers, max numbers. So let's play 8.9, about 10 rings. Let's see if we have enough top spin. I'm not sure about that. The bad thing about the B52 that I have is that I don't have enough topspin, but we can make this shot with a different long iron with more topspin, and we can have a chance. So getting the right adjustments, I would say that it is easier to hold out the rub bump compared to the crosswind short iron. And hole number 9, again I will try to play this one in a slightly different way. If we can go safe, we can play this one with extra mile, sniper and berserker ball. I don't know if I will be able to catch the left fairway, I don't know. But at least, also if playing to the right side, we will not need to make any overpower, and we can even use the sniper. So let's give it a try. I think we are safe, even with our best. So power 5 ball, probably 10% extra or so. If going for the hook, we will probably need a little extra. So no way to go for the hook on this one. So I will play this way, 10.4, 15%, 6.3 rings. I would say 1.5 top spin or so. So bouncing there, six rings is like here, more or less. Ah, I don't know. Too short. Good to know. Or too much to the right, maybe. We need to go for full curve. But if we are able to make a good driver shot, we will be able to easily reach with the Berserker. We need two topspin at least, between 2 and 1.5. So, difficult shot for us, but 10.3. So, 5, 10. We need to slightly overpower this one. Okay, coming hot, but as you can see, at least we are able to make a recovery shot even with a really, really poor driver. If we make a good driver, we can have a good Albatross chance and a safe way to play, especially for the weekend round. That's the main reason I was testing this. Mainly because we don't really need to overpower our driver shot, which is much, much more easy. And even with the Berserker ball, we are a little short on distance, but maybe we can Hammerhead 3 is same distance. Guardian, probably the Guardian can be a good choice for this particular hole. So probably the Guardian with the Berserker Ball could be a better way to play this one. So that's all. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye bye.